We see now how to create file upload question in the Google form. I have created a Google form. The name of the file is file upload question paper. We have created paper of mathematics for the explanation. The description is it is file upload question. Time is 20 minutes and the maximum marks are 10. We can create other fields like name of the student, roll number of the student, etc. Then I have created another section, which is a file upload question section, and we can have a description here if required. And we click this add question icon and another question is created. Now go to file upload. So here the question is, we have to type the question, then submit your answer is, let us say, the question. We can have a specific file types also. So if I click here, see the file types supported are documents, spreadsheet, PDF, video, presentation, drawing, image, and the audio. Let us say we want only PDF. So the PDF and the maximum number of files are one. Maximum number of files are one. And the maximum file size is 10 MB. So the file size can be other values also. So it can be 1 MB. So if 20 students are there, the maximum size will become 20 MB. Now here the setting, important setting is here. The form can accept up to 1 GB of files. So this setting, the important point is this setting has to be greater than this total size. So let us say if I want to have a 1 GB of maximum file size, then if 20 students are there, then this particular setting will not be the correct setting. So I have to change that setting. And we come to this total size of the upload. And in that case, we can make, if the 10 students are there, we can make it as a 100 GB. Okay, so this is basically the way in which this setting is changed. And we come back to our earlier file. Okay. So now see, this form can accept up to 100 GB of files. So this is a very important setting to for this particular form. And then what you can do is that we can preview the form. See now, roll number of the student, let us say 33. Name is something like Tom. And if I say next, then you will see that you will get a add a file button to submit the file upload, and then you can submit. That's where you can do the file upload question.